The tasks were all divided up. The employees had no idea what their colleagues were doing. It's all been done under the guise of research. The work is conducted by normal scientists and researchers, people like you and me, who are blindly participating in the biggest genocide in human history.